स्कॉलर्स, वेलकम बैक। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 37 फ्रॉम आवर ग्रामर टेक्स्ट बुक। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज सिमिलीज। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल स्कॉलर्स, व्हाट इज अ सिमिली, राइट? व्हाट इज अ सिमिली? सिमिली इज अ फिगर ऑफ स्पीच दैट डायरेक्टली कंपेयर्स टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स। ओके, if we have two different or two opposite things, so how we can compare that? The way how to compare can be called as simile. Okay, and simile is a figure of speech. There are many figure of speech which you have to study, but not in this class. In 6th standard, 7th standard, you have to study about the figure of speech, right? But you have to remember this, that simile is a figure of speech. And what is the work of simile? Simile can compare two different things. For example, her hair was like a bird's nest. Here we are comparing hair with a bird's nest, right? Means we are saying that her hair, means any girl, her hair was like a bird's nest. So we are comparing hair with a bird's nest. Two different things we are comparing here, right? The simile is usually in a phrase that begins with the words as or like, right? It will always start, this means the simile is usually in a phrase and it always starts with as or like. Like here you can see, this is a simile, like a bird's nest. This is a simile and it starts with like, right? So always it starts with like or as. Here I have written as or like. It will always start with like or as, right? So let's see one example. First of all, they fought like cats and dogs. So here you can see like cats and dogs, how they are fighting or how they fought. They fought like cats and dogs, means very wildly they fought. Now second one, you were as brave as a lion. You were as brave as a lion. So someone is saying to third person that you were as brave as a lion. So here this phrase starts with as. This simile starts with as. So always it will start with like or as. And here we are comparing someone with a lion, means with the bravery of lion, right? Now we will see some common examples of similes which we can use in our day-to-day life, and for what purpose we are using simile. We are using simile just to beautify our language. While speaking or while writing, if we want to improve or if we want to beautify our language, we can use these similes in our language. Okay, see, here we have some sentences. He eats like a horse. He eats like a horse. Like a horse. Like a horse is working here as a simile, right? Like a horse is a simile which we can use. He eats like a horse means comparing this boy is eating, the way how he is eating like a horse. Right, like horse eats the same way this boy eats. This comparison of the way of eating, right? Her smile was as bright as a summer day. As bright as a summer day. This is simile here. And here comparison is of two different things, with her smile and summer day, means it's so bright. She is smiling so brightly as a summer day, right? She moved like a deer. Like a deer means how deer is walking. Deers are walking in a very beautiful way. So she moved like a deer, right? So here the move or the move of a girl is compared with a deer's move, right? My heart is like a singing bird. Like a singing bird is a simile here. So my heart is like a singing bird means whenever someone is so happy and trying to tell about their happiness, they are saying they can say that my heart is like a singing bird. The snow was as thick as a blanket means very the layer of the snow is very thick. So how to compare this snow snow with any other thing? The snow was as thick as a blanket. So as thick as a blanket is working here as a simile. See scholars, we cannot make similes. We can, but already there are many similes which we can use in our day-to-day life, which we can use to beautify our language. Okay, so you have to remember, you have to by heart few similes which are commonly used, and in your textbook also many similes are given. At least 10 you can by heart. Okay, try to do exercises of this chapter by yourself, and I will send you notes of that chapter. In next video we will start something new. Till that time, take care. Bye bye.